Can I have you say your name for the first lady?
Yes, okay. Stana Katic. She goes, what do you want to be when you grow up? And I was like, I want to be an actress. They had like a huge list of women that they were looking at, and I don't know how it happened. I really think I was just lucky in the end. Either they all said, you know, no, we don't have time right now, or something happened. They came to the audition with a booger in their nose. I don't know. But anyway, I got it.
Hi, I'm Stana Katic.
This gotta be the first time I really say how much you mean to me. This gotta be the first time I really know how much I ought to show. If I
really quickly, I just wanted to say thank you to everyone that has been in support of our show and has just... Thank you. And has gifted us the most wonderful memory, especially for me right now. I'm nothing without my crew and without my cast, so let me acknowledge them and tell you that everything that we do is for you guys, and the only reason we're here is because of you guys. So thank you so much.
Like I'm filled with stars, letting go of the time, accepting the changes so the world can stay the same. Forcing myself not to be playing games. It's so hard to describe exactly what I feel inside. Like I'm filled with stars, letting go of the time, accepting the changes so the world can stay the same. Forcing myself not to be playing games. Cause we used to use each other, and we used to fool my lover.